Hole 15, Arboretum Way. The key to this 396-yard par 4 is keeping your tee shot on the higher side of a sloping fairway. Any sign of a draw and you will flirt with some very tricky rough in the lower side of this hole. A long approach makes an ideal opportunity to play a bump and run. Judge this right and you're in position A. Get it wrong and who knows where your ball will finish up.